Alrighty here, so after much more fighting, and almost losing a bale fork inside the bale and all that other fun stuff, got her free! So get her all the way up to the top here, and I was trying to pry it off on this trailer again, and off of a stack of bales and some other stuff. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oop. And I think I lost him. Yeah, see, this is not an easy machine to load. It looks like it, but instead of bailing everything, you know, just using that feed trailer like off the far left there, I think that would have been so much easier. Come on. You know you want to go in there. No, no, no. No, no, no. Damn it. I apparently hit the space bar somehow. Wonder what I'm doing. Oh well, let's see how bad this works. it is not going to do it. There we go. X is the door flipper. Alrighty then. Go pick the bale up, I guess. Let's get her into place. Well, you're apparently now part of this machine. Awesome. So I guess this is the farming simulator fail of the week. Oh jeez. Well, now it turns. Must be calling something. Weird. Heh. Half right, right? Hey, well, I got it free. That's what counts, right? Come on, I wasn't even touching it there. You know, it kind of makes me think, like to see that Rage Quit guy play Farming Simulator. I could just imagine the comments right now. And I threw that bale away, apparently. Well, screw you, bale. This one's called, buddy. Slow and steady. Let me see if we catch it. It's not bad. There, it's like, oh, there, no, oh, oh. Close up, there's another one there. Do I have it? No, come on. No, don't be doing that. Come on, be a good bail. Come on, come up across the buoys. Why? Why? I was so close that time. And apparently I can't drive. And I have no depth perception. It's now officially one of those awkward YouTube videos where you see the guy trying to get something done and you're just yelling at the screen like, "Why, oh my God?" Not dead. Okay. Let go. Yeah. Come on, hurry back up. Hurry back up. Oh, I think it's actually in the machine. All of that to load that. Holy cow. And then. I gotta get close enough so it doesn't jolt the thing. Okay, X to close the door. Aha! I need to fill the implement. Alright, I think this is time to rage quit, because, yeah, I just tried all of that, and... Grr. No, I don't even think that's going to come out of this machine. I think I have just wasted money and time and bail on something that's not going to come out of there. And whoever invented this machine. Oh, managed it. We're gonna switch back. It's breakdancing. Well, that was a spearing attempt. Next up. Hope it's doing circles. Come on, this isn't Thriller. Well, this machine has officially made me mad enough that there you go, and you're gone. And the bail's still here, so that's all that really matters to me right now. Anyhow, that's my failed attempt at trying to use that bail shredding thing, because I probably had to make it out of those kind of bales of just regular straw and not grass, and yay. So that's it for now. Everything's got to grow again. We got to do some feeding with the cows probably, and that's it. Later.